Marie Tellefson, and also your Rock and Roll Virtual Running Club coach. And today we're going to talk about one of my favorite pre-race meals, one of my favorite post-workout or post-race meals, and just if I'm having company over and I need something good to eat. I'm going to make you my pesto pasta with chicken. It's so good, it's so easy, you guys. I hope you enjoy it just as much as I do, but I also hope that it's easy on your stomach like it is for me. Pesto has been my thing for years. I ate it before I ran the Olympics. I ate it all throughout my professional career, and now even my kids like it. So I want you guys to try this with me. It's super easy. You can use it on pasta, you can use it on rice, on quinoa. I really like rice before I'm getting ready to do a long run or a long race. But I love the pasta, that's my favorite. So let's see what we need. The ingredients. We're gonna use a half a cup of spinach, 3/4 cup of basil, 1/2 cup pine nuts or pecans, whatever you have on hand, 1/2 cup of Parmesan, maybe a little bit more, 1/2 cup of olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and salt and pepper to taste. You're gonna put all of that in your food processor, pulse it up, whip it up, put it on your pasta, and voila, there you go. Hey, thanks for joining me and learning how to make my pesto pasta. I love it, you guys. I always add a little protein and maybe a little carb with some bread or a nice dinner roll, something to make me really excited about my race, my hard workout, or reward myself for a hard day's work. You guys can make this. It's super easy, it's really good, and I want you guys to fuel well. That's the whole point. We wanna make sure we replenish our body while we push our bodies hard. Have fun, you guys. Enjoy your pesto.